मैं थिएटर से हूँ और अब फिल्मों में हूँ, और ये एक बहुत ही अनोखा सा मिश्रण है खिड़कियाँ में जो होता है, जो थिएटर और फिल्म इंडस्ट्री दोनों का फेस्टिवल है, और कहीं ना कहीं जो दोनों के बीच का कनेक्शन है थिएटर और फिल्म इंडस्ट्री का, वो खिड़कियाँ रिप्रेजेंट करता है। मुकेश छाबड़ा उसकी कंपनी और खिड़कियाँ उसको रिप्रेजेंट करती है। तो मुझे ऐसा खुशी से ज़्यादा ऐसा लगता है कि एकदम मेरा जो घर है वहाँ आया हूँ मैं। ओमपुरी जी के साथ कभी मुझे काम करने का सौभाग्य नहीं मिला, मगर मैं ये ज़रूर कहना चाहूँगा कि उनकी ज़िंदगी के आखिरी कुछ दिनों में महीनों में मेरा बहुत ही सुखद अनुभव रहा उनके साथ मिलने का। वो मेरे घर आए, मैं उनके घर गया और हमने कुछ समय बिताया, और मुझे समझ में नहीं आता था कि ऐसा इंसान कैसे हो सकता है जो इतना, मतलब who's so full of love and is flowing and loving everything that is happening at all times. Matlab, Om Puri ji was in a state of ecstasy at all times. I've never seen anybody like that. And I think he had had enough of this world somehow. And it was my privilege to have met him, and I'm very happy today that we are remembering him.
India's during Tamasha, you had said that you wanted the film to be made into a theater and a play.
Yeah.
Any chance of that happening in the future, perhaps?
Well, I hope so. I hope that if journalists like you keep stoking that question and adding fire to that thought, then one day it will definitely happen. It is my concept, an idea, and a dream to make a play, a theater play, out of the script of Tamasha, and work it with the Joker and the robot. It, I think, would be an interesting theater piece.
Can you tell us about your thoughts on this festival?
Well, I'm really, I'm very happy that there is a festival which is a confluence of theater and films. Especially for me, coming from theater into films, it seems like I come home each time I come over here. And I would like to encourage all people who want to become actors or filmmakers, who are in their small towns, anywhere in the world, they should indulge in theater, because that gives you certain strengths and certain attributes that will be that will always stand you in good stead, whether you are in theater or come into films.
Imtiaz, you worked with Shah Rukh recently, and he came from the theatre background as well.
Yeah.
So were there talks regarding Delhi theatre?
Oh yes, with Shah Rukh a lot of talk about Delhi theatre. And I did not know that he would be so much still in the habit of performing in the way that he used to, or he was expected to, in theatre. His approach is very theatrical. He talks almost every day, he mentions about his theatre experience in Delhi. And I'm very glad about that.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.